probably need layering a bit again. It's very, very thick. Maybe just giving it a bit of a trim. My hair might need washing here. It's a bit greasy looking, I think. There was I've forgotten to whisper. This is going to be a subspoken video, whisper if I can. I forgot what I was going to say. Oh yeah, when I was about 17, 18, I used to pull my hair. I didn't realise it wasn't a thing to do at the time, until someone mentioned it and I got help for it. But what I was telling you that for is because obviously when I did that my hair was very, very thin, so it was probably about up to about here, and very, very thin, not very nice kept, obviously. So so now it's really thick, and I don't pull my hair, not like that, as I did before. Obviously I still do this, but it's growing back. So hopefully that will grow back and then I'll be fine again. Still very curly hair. Anyway, I'm gonna do the get ready with me side now. So I would really like to get some brushes. I have got one here that it needs a clean. Do you just clean them with hot water and soap, or is there special stuff you have to use to clean them? This is a blusher brush though, which I don't have any blusher, or I did have, but I don't know where it is. So I'm going to put foundation on. Sorry, I'm not very good at, like, whispering. I can't really whisper. I'll try and do a video where I'm more whispering at some point. Because I think this is just really talking really quietly. But, I hope the sounds of brushing my hair was something you liked. If not, I'll try and do it to how you prefer another time. Also, I'm really nearly at 4,000 subscribers. I hope that's not a thumbnail because I look like I'm crying. I'm not crying. Anyway, I was wondering what people would like me to do for a video. Or a series of videos. I think I might have pulled my hair a bit in my sleep. I think that would wake me up, but it doesn't. I'm gonna put on my eyebrows. A bit like my nanny. She used to apparently always had to put on her eyebrows as well. And she was here. If I'm not very chatty in this video, a lot of things on my mind. I think that'll do. Now for some eyeshadow. Either this one. I think I've got a cold coming as well, so that's probably why I'm not talking as much. I won't say why or go into it, but I was in, met up with someone and I was in the cold. It's cold outside, so I wandered around with them. I was in the cold, so that's why I'm cold and probably have a cold. But I think to cheer myself up, I'm gonna have bright colours like my necklace, red and the green. Old white colours cheer me up a bit. I'm wearing blue. I've got jeans on, you can't see that, but I'm wearing jeans. And I've got this red top on, with a blue top underneath. Because it sits quite low, so I'm like wearing top underneath. And this bold, colourful bracelet. This one that my mum got me. Got colours in it. So I've got a load of different colour sluggers. Got a load of different colours on as usual. I'll repeat, say things fast. I think blue. I'm feeling blue. This bit, but I think maybe with the blue it might be a bit too much. So what do you think? Well, I'm not live or anything. So I think that'll be alright. I do want to put another colour around here. I don't know what colour to put around here. What choice? Too much choice. I think maybe a purple. Purple maybe. I will upload this actually, but I think that I'm a little bit anxious at the moment. But I hope this video is okay and at least you can watch me put my makeup on, but I've not really done any, you know, like sounds exactly. I really like lip gloss. Yeah, so I hope this video is alright. Yeah, I'm not gonna